just about ready. They're loaded away. Light on. Set to race. This is Gawler Greyhounds, race two. They're set. Away, Spofforth, midfieldy Shirley, good speed, Tayers Express got over to lead, Spofforth booting up to second now, then Snow Superstar, a couple away, Hot Rocks, Black Hulk and Tiara Sabon down the back, leaders is Spofforth now darting through, getting clear, Snow Superstar to second, Tayers Express has dropped back and Hot Rocks improving, but it's all the favourite, Spofforth drawing clear and Spofforth won it by 4 or 5 to Hot Rocks, Snow Superstar is next and then Black Hulk, they were followed by Tayers Express and Tiara Subon. The time here, 22:59. Good run after the running of race number two of the day, and Spofforth has been too solid here. Number four for Ben Rawlings, 5 lengths the margin in the end. Now he was away with them, but mustered really powerfully down the back, able to zip through, take the lead, and away and gone. Number four, second to one, Hot Rocks for Vadim Roz. Did make some ground toward the end of the race. And five, Snow Superstar for Scott Felders back in third. Numbers are 4, 1, 5, 7, 4th after race number two here at Gawler.